I believe 2024, the US election is the biggest risk factor to the world, bigger than China, bigger than Chinese economy. If Trump comes back, the geopolitical situation is going to worsen substantially. The US is going to go through a period of chaos and instability. And I think the US economy is going to decline if he comes back.